We have four athletes with personal best within half a second of each other. It's going to make this a really interesting race. Mark Bilderback is in his class 5A, taking on some of the best from class 7A. But perhaps the most interesting story is Walker Bloodworth, the state champion from 1A public. He's never really faced the field with four guys with PRs in that 155 range. So I would be certainly confident that you're going to see a personal best coming out of him. It's Bilderbach sitting in second right now. We'll get a read on who that leader is as they come through the home stretch. Let's make some noise for them as we do as they come by the stands. John Ryan will be the running private station at the NC 400. Taking the lead and opening a gap on the rest of this field. You can play it coming out of the first heat. They're not just racing to win right now. They're racing to play. Bilderback Rock and Ryan trying to catch the leader. That's Andrew Balogh from Ottawa. He's going to win this race. And 153.62. Andrew Balogh. Seventh place is from Ottawa.